Just a short video on Earl David Warden. Breaking news is that his motion for a new trial has been denied. That is, his motion for a new trial has been denied. I suspect the next stage will be for him to appeal that decision, but we'll wait and see whether or not that happens. So, Earl, the convicted rapist and of both an adult and a child, remains in jail. No doubt he'll soon be transferred back to the custody of the Texas Department of Corrections. Thanks for watching.